Babe! What the fuck? That's Cliff's body!
I ain't seen nothing like that in lockup.
Seriously, this is fucked up. Look at this guy.
Eyeballs over here.
I think he's still alive.
Come on, let's go.
We need to get the hell out of here.
I'm afraid I haven't seen them, sorry.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Hello, there was bodies everywhere downstairs.
God. There you are. What the fuck? Where have you been?
We were downstairs. There was a fucking vault.
Oh,
there
I'm sure you found Santa Claus. Jesus fucking
shit. Yes, I believe you now.
Oh, great. You believe me.
Yes.
Okay.
Cliff was downstairs. There was bodies down there.
Probably the bitch that he fucking killed behind the strip clubs down there, too.
Can we just go? Please?
Yeah, let's fucking go. We didn't have to come here. Oh,
what the?
Jesus.
Daisy?
Christ.
Damn, what the fuck?
Daisy?
You guys popped up out of nowhere.
My sincere apologies for frightening you. Casey, I'm sorry for leaving. I had to go.
It's been so hard.
We're not doing this here, okay? Bring your fucking blood-sucking boyfriend. Let's go.
Well, the place looks rather the same. It's nice to be back, I suppose.
Start explaining, bitch.
Daisy, you literally fucking disappeared when I was out camping and Heather was left alone with Cliff, your crazy fucking ex-stalker guy. She shot him and ended up in hospital. It was just too much. And then Maddie has dead bodies in his house.
Maddie? That guy we met?
Yeah, Maddie.
How bizarre. Look, beside the point, I'm sorry, I had to go.
Seriously, bitch, it's one thing to fucking go do what you gotta do, but don't just leave us and not say anything. We lost you once, we don't want it to happen again.
I had to feed and be initiated into vampirism. I'm sorry, girls.
Please don't do that to us again.
Yep, hour-long orgasms.
Fuck, your sex life must be batshit crazy.
Oh my god.
Oh no, I can't smell that.
What are you talking about? You drink blood.
No, it's a different disgusting.
Who's a good boy?
Oh my god, you guys stop flying around. You haven't lost your legs, you fucking weirdos.
Mi amor, too many drinks, huh?
No, babe, I haven't been drunk all night. Look, I'm pregnant.
You're pregnant?
Yeah.
What?
What do you think?
I'm too emotionally unavailable for this shit, babe. Like, I can't do this.
What?
Yeah, like, I've been locked up. I've been held back. Like, I can't fucking do this.
What?
I can't be with you.
Are you serious?
This whole relationship was a lie. It was a lie to get me out. It was a lie to start my life. It was a lie. Everything was just to keep me fucking entertained.
Really?
Nothing was real. I don't have the fucking capacity to love myself, and I can't love you, and I can't love that baby. So get rid of it.
I'm not fucking getting rid of this baby because it's a part of me too. I should have fucking listened to the signs from the beginning. You're a fucking player, and you're a fucking liar, and you're crazy. Get the fuck out. I'm fucking done with you.
Yeah, I'll go back to cheap putas.
Get out!
That's all I deserve anyway.
Babe, what the fuck was that? Casey. Casey, stop. Wait. Are you okay? Talk to me.
You're gonna break up with me.
Mm-hmm.
Because I'm pregnant.
What? Are you fucking serious? Like, you're sure? What a fucking asshole. How dare he fucking leave you right now?
He doesn't even have a fucking heart. He wasted my fucking time. It was all a fucking game to him.
Honey, I sniffed that out a long time ago, okay? You lay down with dogs, you're gonna get fleas. That's what people like him are used to. They're used to flaky, cheap bitches, and he can't see how special you are. Let me go fix him up. Yo, pendejo.
Fucking gringo.
Why the fuck haven't you left the premise yet?
Because I gotta sit and think, okay? Get the fuck out of my face.
Think about what?
About what pussy I want next. About another life that I wanna fuck up just for the fun of it.
You know what? Don't fuck up my girl's life and then think you can just hang around.
Ah!
Heather?
You don't need a baby daddy anymore. You have us, and that's all you need.
I don't know who wants blood more, you or Daisy.
Don't joke about that.
Sorry. But thank you is all I'm saying.
You're welcome. I'm gonna call Maddie and try and get him to hide the body so we can just move on with our lives.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Said it's gonna break my heart. Said it's gonna love me and leave me alone. Said it's gonna chase and stones. Been a couple months since I felt like I'm home.
Oh, Lisa, what are you doing here?
Maddie sent me because you guys haven't paid for hiding another boyfriend body in his vault, and also I have weed for Heather, so...
Thank you for being the delivery girl and to, you know, pass on the money. I'm glad we have a rich friend like Natty that can...
Oh.
Sorry, I've got an ear infection.
Okay.
I'm glad we have a rich friend that can just dispose of bodies and we just pay up. Sorry it's late. Pass this on to Natty and take some commission for yourself.
Thank you.
I hear you've got... Weed for Heather?
Yeah, a whole pound of sativa.
Thank you. I'm sure she'll appreciate it.
This is supposed to be scary.
Jesus fucking shit!
Oh my god! Bitch, you haven't lost your legs. Can you fucking walk?
You're so testy. He's your weed. Calm down.
I heard the doorbell. Did you pay Lisa Maddie's money?
Yes, I paid.
Okay, great.
Go check on Casey. I'm quite concerned and she's not opening up to me.
Yeah, of course. I'll be back in a sec.
And don't think these flowers are from me. They're from your daughter, okay? You don't deserve anything from me.
Yo, fatso!
Fucking asshole.
Casey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right.
I'm okay. She's actually kicking.
Oh.
You want to feel?
No, I... Sure.
How feel? Two hands.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah, the doctor said everything's going really well.
Look at you and your adorable little waddle. I have something that'll cheer you up. You seem a bit... down lately.
It's just my hormones. I'm really happy that I have you girls as my support system and give me my space too.
I've actually been working on the nursery. I finished. Let me show you.
Where are we
going? Your eyes.
Daisy.
That's the change table. And then you've got the chest of drawers, the toys, the bed, and then a chair to breastfeed in at night.
This is so beautiful. I almost want to sleep in here myself. Oh my god, she's gonna love it. She's starting to kick again. Do you want to feel? She says, thank you, Auntie.
Oh, that's adorable.
Here, look.
Oh, okay.
Careful those claws. We don't want to pop anything.
So strong.
Yeah, I know, right? All the time.
I'm so proud of you. You're gonna be wonderful. Oh.
Sergey, I can't fuck you tonight because I have to strip, I have to work, I have to make money for... never mind. Look, don't be weird. My sister's gonna find out about us, okay? Stop calling. I gotta go. He wants me to fuck him for free when I can strip for money. This wig is itchy. I'm fucking late.
7 eco-friendly diapers that... Oh. Are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels weird.
Casey, you're... bleeding.
I know, it's really sharp.
Oh, that smells good.
Stop being a vampire, Daisy, and be my fucking friend right now. I'm scared.
I think we should go to the hospital. Come on.